and Maggie Maraca. I work for a financial publisher called The Motley Fool. Since Xenua's roots are mainly in media and news and communication, how do you prepare for market entry into such widely different industries like insurance? How difficult may that or is that for you?
他叫 Maggie 是美国非常有名的一个投资的一个网站，叫 Motley Fool 啊，就是一个投资者的一个入口网站啊，他的一个编辑。他想的问题就是说，您在提到就是说从这个新华日报的角度，在扩展很多其他的金融的渠道，包括进入像保险领域啊，其他领域。他问您这个是有多大的困难，或者说因为你们也不是实际上从事这个领域的，进入它有没有什么一些其他的考虑？
对这个，我觉得这个问题提得很好。
A good question。
这个我们现在呢，就是很谨慎的去涉足这些行业，因为它毕竟是我们所不熟悉的一些行业。
Actually, we invest in that area or can expand to that area with great caution because it's not our specialty.
我们以前在这些方面也交过很多学费。
Yeah, we paid a lot of price for our lack of understanding of that area.
我们曾经办了有，最多的时候有几十家公司。
We had actually opened over 20-30 something different companies or corporations, just try to find a way to get money.
有的没挣钱，有的赔了钱，有的垮了。
Okay, some of them just didn't make any money, and some just totally kind of collapsed.Some just cannot make any money.
所以后来我们就下决心的整合。
So we decided to consolidate.
就是我们现在的就是，提出呢，早几年我们提出叫做不熟悉的行业，我们不要去轻易涉及。
So we decided there are several principles. One of them is we never enter into any area that we are not familiar with.
但是呢，完全在自己熟悉的行业里面打圈圈，可能这个发展的出路也不大。
But if you only kind of enjoy in your small turf or your own area, there's no the bigger kind of development or the bright future.
所以我们现在呢，一般是这个看得准的就去谨慎的去投资一点。另外呢，我们这就是非常注重这个选准。